Come on, man. Come on, you can do this. You'll do fine. No? No? Too afraid that the other racers will beat you and make fun of you? It's not it either. But well, whatever it is, let me give you something to, Yeah, this should work. Maybe. And we are back on YouTube for episode 1 of Turbo Dismount. I'm Spark with Sparkfield Gaming, and this is a game that is best described as Crash Test Dummy Simulator. If you're the kind of person who's been looking for something excessive and comedic ever since Flash died and you can no longer play Happy Wheels, this would likely be a good substitute. Let's get into it. Okay, now I've originally played this game on mobile. No. How do I... Oh, that's how I move around, okay. Clear obstacle. Roof it. Why is that here? There's this one car character. Yes, the wedge. Okay, I think I need. I love these characters. Mr. Dismount, Miss Dismount, Mr. Heft. There's Miss Bumblebee. Okay, let's start drawing attention to that. Mr. Reach. This is just. Wow, he does have some long arms. Let's go all the way down to his past his knees. Mr. Stalwart is the, I don't know who this is. Miss Diva. From what decade would she be considered a diva?
Pow.
Oh! Let's see, host. Oh my god. My god. I don't think that's how you're supposed to drive. Now, if this setup is right, then the way that the position of the windshield should just straight up decapitate Mr. Ego. Crunching. Okay, well that decapitated, but it definitely took his feet off. She's about to flash me. Multiple times over. Now, as you can see, you can actually put like a custom picture on your character's face, and I think I'll probably do that if you want to see me do it in a video on this. But Mr. Dismount. Oh my god, that is a man who is just so relaxed. What kind of car seats are these? I mean, it's perfect if you want to have drive out to a nice quiet ridge at midnight and have a good time, but how are you supposed to drive this thing? I don't think this is street legal. And boom! Oh, this is a good stuff. This is a good stuff right here. I don't think you have the body to work that pose, my guy.
Oh shit!
He just kind of slops out. Oh, he turned into origami. In case you haven't noticed, this game is very similar to Happy Wheels. Dude's ready for something, all right. Where's his body gone? His torso and head. Oh no. Of the car. Nailed it. What kind of position is that? Honestly, I don't actually remember what this loot box does, but I know how much people hate them. So, let's give it the send-off it deserves. Crashed under tires. Oh, what are they? What? His head has become a car. No, I didn't quite get my high score. Rather tongue-in-cheek way of expressing one's opinion about loot boxes, I'll say. Okay. If you really want to! Oh yes, time to practice my stuff. Excuse me, sir, that's all fake landmines, yes? What do you mean fake landmines? Oh my god, look at our score. We broke a million by breaking this back. If you'll excuse me, I have to play some copyrighted music. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it. Sound?
Onward, my mighty steed!
He left his head behind again. That was a clean detachment. Everything else is still here except his head and neck. Oh my god. Will you forget your head and shoulders? Pure childlike laughter and happiness. Let's go bowling, shall we? I think this chopping really works. I mean, yes, I love having my back smeared along the ground in the morning. Okay, we're at 5, let's do this. Oh no, it's not enough! Do I demolish a single vehicle? Isn't there some kind of like something about a man on the wing of a plane? What is this game? I completely forgot he did that! If you haven't gotten this game, it's only a couple dollars, less than a gigabyte's worth of space. Just go get it and play it for yourself. It's awesome. What are you hanging on? Well, he was hanging on for dear life. Now he is. Crunch. What? I just saw this. Eyelord. The ultimate pop-em-up. What does that even mean? Oh!
Glory to Arstotzka!
I believe that's a Papers, Please reference. Never actually played Papers, Please. Now, if you didn't see what just happened, and then come up right as the thing's driving over him, oof. Ah. Mr. Reach.
Oh, no! He looks like a spider.
Again, he's definitely ready for something. Oh, God. Spider-Man, stop that. This is why Jameson thinks you're a menace. Because you do crazy bullshit like this. Before we go, Mr. Reach, I'd just like to thank you for being our stress ball. Bye now. This crackle. He was in the crutch. He was more of a crackle. Let's get a good look at this.
Spooderman!
Spider splat. Now, this button right here. Steering. So as you can see, this is going to take him into oncoming traffic because I know there's a term for it, but I forgot. I just remembered why I hate this game's music so much. It's repetitive and it doesn't really sound that great. So, editing Sparky, if you would kindly either insert something from my rather extensive metal playlist, or maybe Super Eurobeats. I don't care. Just make it something better than whatever that god-awful racket was. Thank you.
I fucking hate you.
Since we're going to be going into oncoming traffic, I want you to make these one of these dinguses as flat as... Well, as flat as a crash test dumbass can get. Where you're trying to do something cool and forget you're an narcoleptic. Yes! He is ready! Okay, so there are no obstacles in this particular area, so. That was pathetic. Oh, well, I've just learned something. If you don't see the countdown, your score for that one is not saved. Hey, watch it! Oh,
that was abrupt.
What is this? Cantilini? Cantilli? Well, I say Cantilly, so shut up! Oh, I like it. It doesn't rev up because it doesn't rev up. What even is this thing? I think the spike went up his ass. She's got some flex! Don't even think about it. Why am I horny? I might be horny, but I'm not the one who modeled a crack for a crash test dummy. I don't know why that is. Oh my gosh, she's not even like leaning out the center. She's pulling a Poe right now. The full Kung Fu Panda right now. It just love how she slowly sails over the impulse. excuse me. Because apparently landmines can also stick at a 90-degree angle. Mr. Eagle! Oh my god. Just broke every bone in his body. Oh my god, there's just so many pieces of him. I think that's what's embedded in the ground! Where's the car gone? It's just... I just turned him into the world's most famous astronaut. Neil Armstrong. He's got only partial power, so he doesn't break his neck the way like that. His bodily chunks went back down and breaking when he hit. Now, if I recall right, these things aren't actually, like, mortared together, so they don't... So I think once they let go, they'll actually fall. Yep, it's just raining bricks! Hallelujah, it's raining bricks! Wants to go to space so badly. How self-driving cars are supposed to be. How they actually are. What am I even going for with that? This is such a silly pose. Oh dear. You just keep... You see, that's what I was talking about. I want to see what happened with the car on that one. You are dead! I love this game, it is so epic absurd. Oh! Bye, hunkering time! He just can't believe it. He didn't get to go to space, he's- oh! Oh my god, those hips! Oh, there they go! Okay. He's just so distraught that he didn't get to go to space, the poor bastard. Oh my... This dude, he's just... He went from relaxed to ape shit. To, Evel Knievel. I assume. There it goes. Ah! Oopsie. Let's just go about this normally so he doesn't get all screwed up trying to go up. I love how there are stoplights here, like, it's gonna make any difference. Let's see what happens when he breaks his nose on this thing. That's what she said. He just stops and pauses for a moment in there, he just falls back down like a fucking Looney Tunes character. Ah. It's a pickup truck. I said it's a pickup truck. Things are just falling off, not being picked up. Come on, man. Come on, you can do this. You'll do fine. Yeah. Yeah. Too afraid that the other racers will beat you and make fun of you. It's not it either. Well, whatever it is, let me give you something to Yeah, this should work. Maybe. You got this, pal. Give him what for. Well, I think that went well. Okay, fine. No need to be like that. Let's try something else. Maybe it's not comfortable enough. Let's try this. Yeah, you see? You see? This is what happens when you watch Tarzan one too many times. Whatever you see this taken, but you still want to watch Avengers Infinity War. Oh, yeah. Wait. Why is there no revving? But they're clearly exhaust pipes. What kind of couch is this? It's so ridiculous. It's not even get the stupid speed pedal. This. Okay, that's on me for thinking you knew how to drive a couch. Okay, fine. The couch, the bulldozer didn't work, the couch didn't work. Let's try something that I know you can't screw up. Ah, the smooth cruiser, the ugliest, this is the second ugliest car I've ever seen. I suppose if they put the cyber brick in here, it would definitely be moved to second place in terms of the game. But fortunately for Mr. Reach here, the cyber brick is not yet in this game. Let's see. That, it looks like it's supposed to be. I'm pretty sure there was a Quentin Tarantino movie like this once. He just looks so, he's supposed to be relaxed, yet it's just, I can't help but feel about the backs of my knees being overstretched. I've heard of car sex, but I think he's taking it a little bit too seriously. Bro, stop that. Get some help! Okay, I think it goes to pet. Over his dead body. Why? This is something the mafia would do. But I noticed something. The tightness of this particular corner is, well, it's too tight. That's what he said. That's not really what he said. I can't seem to find anyone regardless of that. But the point is, crippling loneliness aside, though. I think the cars are too long. I think we need to get you a bigger bike. That is not how you motorcycle or even moped. Alright, I'll accept it. I actually misclicked. This is kind of a boop. Not let go of that. Oh, stop it. Stop. Why did they make... There's just straight up boop. He booped the wall. Boop. Okay. That's something.
Oh! Oh!
I don't know why the world borders look like... Oh!
Want to get to the top of that stupid tower. I don't know why. I just do.
Oh, yeah. We will make it to the skybox and then fall back down because we don't have landing gear. Let us commit yeet! Oh no, I thought I was gonna fall on him. Are you good? Do you need a tissue? Do you need a tissue? What kind of question is that? Let's try somebody who's a right bit. Let's actually try it with the. I don't think spread eagle is quite my term, but I don't think it's accurate. Dude, you have got something seriously wrong with your skeletal structure. And if you're wondering why I'm horny, it's because I can't be horny with anybody else except myself, so... Deal with it, I guess. Oh, we have a long way to go. You know something? Maybe speed is exactly what we need. Speed. I am speed. Cringe. Yes, Rex. It made it to the top! I think. Did it? Yeah, well, sure. You do you, I guess. And if you're not here for the car, I guess you'll do as well. He got the car, did him, alright. He got the screen back. Hey, we got a new high score. My gut hurts. I'm in physical pain right now. This is such a wonderful game. It's such a good stress reliever, watching your irritation, anxiety, and the thought that you have homework just melts away. I have anthropology homework? No, I don't have anthropology homework. I have this guy to keep me entertained. Oh my god! I think this car uses high-octane fuel! Oopsie. I want to see what the car did. That was insane.
Nailed it!
I just like to draw attention to every time I do this, his head breaks again. I am physically repairing this man's head and then forcefully breaking it again. I am God and I am malevolent. I am the malevolent deity of crash test dummies! Why is this kid giving me a God complex? maybe if we should shed some weight, we can make it. I believe in you, Mr. Eo. Oh my! What happened to Mr. Eo? Oh, come on. Oh, there he is.
just that meaty thud. Wow.
Oh, speed! Oh, sugar cookie.
And that has been episode 1 of Turbo Dismount, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you did enjoy. If you did, be sure to like and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you know when a new video comes out. And if you want to help support me as a creator in other ways, you can follow me on my group channel where I play games with my friends, my brother, and his friends. You can also go follow me on X where I post all my video links, and Reddit where I post the occasional meme. And if you enjoy this video, let me know if you want to see more, because I really enjoyed this game. It was really good to come back to it, and I want to play more. So if you want to see it, want to know about it. In any case, you all have the rest of your day, night, whatever time of day this when you're watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.